Introduction to Infographics Module. Welcome to the Infographics Module on the Learning Portal, a one-stop shop loaded with all the information you'll need to create your own infographics. Infographics are visual representations of data using images and charts for easy and quick reading and analysis. In this module, you will learn how to take an idea and see it through all the way to your final product. The tutorial will help you plan, create, edit, and share professional-looking infographics using a variety of tools and resources. Whether you've never made an infographic before in your life or you want to gain new knowledge to improve your next one, this module is for you. You should consider a few things before you begin. This will ultimately make the process much easier. Start by determining what topic your infographic will cover, then decide what format it will be. Your infographic may be a static image or may have animations. If you are creating an animated infographic video, you may want to consult our videos module. Begin with a rough idea of the size of your infographic. You can always change this as you go, but considering early on if you have any guidelines such as the infographic needing to be only one page or a specific page size will save you some work later on. Figure out what file format you need to save your infographic in. Some common file formats are PDF, PNG, and JPEG. Finally, you should determine what tone you would like to convey. Will your information be serious, humorous, inspirational, etc.? You may also want to develop a rough visual plan and collect some of your images and icons ahead of time. Keeping these things in mind before you even choose an infographic creation tool will allow you to hit the ground running. There are many reasons that students may choose to create an infographic. You can use this tutorial whether you are creating a standalone infographic or wanting to incorporate infographic elements into a presentation or report. You don't need to be a graphic designer to create effective infographics. There are many free or inexpensive tools and resources available to help you. This module will cover understanding what an infographic is, how to choose the right type of infographic for your project, how to plan your information, how to apply design principles, how to select an appropriate infographic creation tool, how to find and cite images, how to construct an infographic, and how to save and share your infographic. With this newfound knowledge, you'll be ready to explore this module and use our tips and resources to create your best infographic yet.